Right, well, I'm William Cookson.
That's William Cookson.
William Cookson. And just usually put a few videos up of like me giving people shit and that for like the Nando's haircut, but I've actually got a Nando's haircut if you haven't noticed.
Have you seen it?
Look. Nando's. Nando's comb over.
Peri peri.
Peri peri chicken hair.
I said peri peri, isn't it? Is it peri peri or peri peri?
I think it's peri peri. I'm going to have to do a video about you now, so I'm doing that wrong. So, like today, we're watching Jurassic Park.
Love it.
Jurassic Park. Dinosaur Man, you'll see his videos in a couple of weeks.
Yeah.
I'll pick him up.
I'm all about the raptor.
I'm William Cookson.
Representing the raptor.
I'll pick him up in a few weeks' time, because I'm William Cookson.
There's a bird out there. Let's video it.
Oh, yeah.
Let's do a video on that about birds.
I'll video the birds, because, like, I just take videos of shit.
He's got beaks in that.
Proper beaks. So, anyway, get back onto the original point. We've been watching Jurassic Park, and what I don't get is the girl puts the torch on even after he says he shouldn't be like, he shouldn't move or nothing, because the T-Rex knows about movement. So she puts the torch on and she starts screaming. Now, if I was that lad, I would have fucking wellied her everywhere.
Wellied her.
Fucking wellied her. Now, this kid knows about dinosaurs and he would have told her, listen, switch that fucking torch off.
Off.
So like,
I wouldn't even give the silly bitch back these.
So like this, and like some, I was on Facebook the other day and some lad said that my teeth are bad. Now look at these pearly whites. I just want to say to him, there's fucking nothing wrong with my teeth.
Nothing wrong with them. Colgate.
Look at them. Nothing wrong with them.
Colgate.
All the haters are going to hate, right? But William Cookson is not having none of it. I'll just make a video and then I'll message you on Facebook giving you shit. And then as soon as you give me shit back, I'll block and delete you. Because that's what I do, because I don't really like getting a bit of confrontation with you. Let me just... I just want to look up at the camera, because that's what I usually do. Just look up.
William. Tell him that.
I'm looking up with you. I'm looking up at the camera, lad. Sorry, I'm alright. I'm back on. And like, I always do my videos in black and white, because... I must look like Casper the Ghost or something, but it's alright because I'm William Cookson. I'm gonna start my own clothing line, but like I'm gonna call it Pussy. But I don't understand why I'm gonna call it Pussy, because like I don't think anyone in the right mind will ever buy something with Pussy on it. Like imagine like a 30-year-old woman going in to buy a kid's clothes and going, look at that there, Pussy. I'll buy that for me kid. It's gonna me little 30-year-old girl's gonna walk around with this top on saying Pussy.
Some people. I think it was cats, just a cat. Some of you like cats. It could work, you know.
Yeah,
it could work.
It's fair. That's a fair enough.
Yeah, it's right, lad.
I'll
keep that going. That's a good idea, that.
I'll make another video about that, like in the near future.
Yeah, I think you should. Yeah.
And there's just a few other things I'd like to find out, like these people that these FTMers are saying and they're gonna bang me in that. I'll just make a video and take a piss out of you.
I'll come through your gaff.
Literally, William Cookson is gonna come through your fucking gaff.
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 Straight from the front.
Straight
to the back.
From the front to the back and take it out.
Fast.
And swing around and grab that fish bag.
Like Sonic.
I'll fucking box it off like Sonic.
Yeah.
Anyway, so like, if you just wanna like give us a few feedback, William Cookson on Facebook. And that's it. And I'll also get on my main man here, Michael Luke. Dinosaur Man, you'll see
Michael
Luke soon. Michael Luke, there we go.
That's a little sneak preview of the raptor there.
Right, so guys, I'll see you later. Much love.